Hello, dear friends. I'm making another report from the old folks' home. It's the 4th of July weekend. And hotter than hell here in Eugene, Oregon. I went over and watered my garden box at the park. Things are doing very well, thank you. Brought home a squash already. And as I came through the lobby, I chanced to overhear a little gossip about somebody I don't know, but I thought I'd pass it along. One old lady was saying to two others something about a woman named Jeanette who lives on floor 7. How Jeanette used to be so social and so friendly, but now she isn't. God knows why. I was just thankful that the guy that used to hang out in the lobby and harass me when I went through moved on. He moved to assisted living somewhere, and I'm sure he's hassling somebody else. He used to hassle one of my neighbors. He was trying to get to first base with her. I think he struck out, however. Anyway, life at the old folks' home, I now know that Jeanette is not friendly or social, and she lives on floor 7. Isn't that fun? You too could live in an old folks' home. Watch out. See you later. And have a good evening.